In a replication fork, two DNA polymerases collaborate to copy the leading strand template and the lagging strand template DNA. In this picture, the DNA polymerase that produces the lagging strand has just finished an Okazaki fragment. The clamp that keeps the lower DNA polymerase attached to the lagging strand dissociates, and the DNA polymerase temporarily releases the lagging strand template DNA. As the DNA helicase continues to unwind the parental DNA, the primase becomes activated and synthesizes a short RNA primer on the growing lagging strand. The DNA polymerase binds to the DNA again and becomes locked in by the clamp. The polymerase uses the RNA primer to begin a short copy of the lagging strand template DNA. The polymerase stalls when it reaches the RNA primer of the preceding Okazaki fragment, and the entire cycle repeats.